The water crisis in Ghana is abundantly clear. Women and children now walk miles only to fetch dirty water from a river dam.
It is where the people fetch water every day for their domestic use, which is a very stagnant one and unclean for the health of the users.
The same river dam where cattle drink, where cattle and other animals defecate. Women and children spend hours, if not much of their day, carrying heavy pots of water back to their villages. Women can be better spending that time at home working, providing for their family. Children can be getting an education. Waterborne disease can be greatly reduced. It is said, he who brings a man water brings a man life. Since 2017, Hope for Ghana has been proudly bringing villages clean, potable water. And now, in the midst of a pandemic, Hope for Ghana continues to bring village upon village clean, drinkable, potable water.
It was 3 months ago that we first came to Clipfin. The celebration like I've never seen before. Now we're here today to present the finished product. Rebecca, Zach, Noah, Safira, Osher. Get ready, this is your celebration. The celebration of bringing the gift of life.
Already the party has begun at our back. And we are going to present the gift of water, the gift of life.
So to the Lewis family, thank you for changing hundreds of people's lives by bringing them clean water. Lokpe, the village of joy. Lokpe, the village of gratitude. The happiest place on this earth. Lokpe! Today is a special day in all of our lives because today, Lokpe will have clean, potable, drinkable water. This borehole comes from Hope for Ghana in collaboration with some very special people of mine. My niece, Rebecca, her husband, Zach, their beautiful children, Noah, Safira, and Osher. It is that beautiful Lewis family in New York, in the United States, that is the reason Lokpe will have clean water today. For the people of Lokpe, may God bring you joy. May God bring you happiness. May God bring you peace and abundant health. God bless you.
On behalf of Dr. Steve Green, Hope for Ghana, Madam Rebecca and Zach, together and with their children,
their beautiful children, Noah, Safira and Osher, you've done well.
You've given the gift of life, and today, at this moment, we are cutting a ribbon and we are commissioning this water. Let these people drink clean water. Hope for Ghana and all the donors, I cut this ribbon for this water to be used.
Wow. There's only one thing left.
Now, we turn on the first faucet for clean water to flow.
It has been ages that Lokpe community has been suffering from water issues. They walk long distances, 6 kilometers, to get potable water. It has been a dream that Hope for Ghana has brought us water, good for drinking, cooking, washing, and we thank Hope for Ghana for that.
The most happy, joyous village I've ever been in my whole life.
Yeah.
God bless you.